Friends, this video is all about NVIDIA stock and NVDA stock analysis. It's in a stock which is the matter of talk these days. Let's begin with the NVIDIA stock latest news. In just announced quarterly results, NVIDIA easily beats earning expectations on strong gaming and data center sales. In the last 4 quarters, consistently beating the estimated earnings. Its data center sales grew 55% on the demand of artificial intelligence chips. Now it is nearly kissing a market capitalization of $800 billion, friends. So it is one of the fastest growing companies in the world. Let us now briefly talk about NVIDIA as a company and its beautiful journey, especially for those who are beginners in the stock market. NVIDIA is a MNC tech company from the United States of America. In 1995, it launched world's first 128-bit 3D processor, which they named Riva 128 later in 1997. Do you know, friends? Riva 128 was sold over 1 million units in its first 4 months itself. And then journey began what we see today, a robust company, NVIDIA. NVIDIA chips power a future of self-driving cars, autonomous cars, and cloud gaming. Now they have a new growth driver, the metaverse, an immersive next generation internet platform. I had recently made a video on metaverse stocks. If you have not seen that video, it's available on your channel. NVIDIA will supply the chips that acts as a brain for Neo ET7, which will be highly autonomous electric car when it arrives in. NVIDIA chips are also used for Bitcoin mining. Now let us talk about NVIDIA stock price. Before we move to the price chart, NVIDIA stocks on 18th of November 2021, it opened with a gap up and finally closed at $316.75 with a high of $327.6 on NASDAQ during the trading session, making it a lifetime high. Let us now go to the NVIDIA stock price chart for technical analysis to understand the potential in this stock. We will adopt multiple time frame technical analysis to understand the historical price action on the price chart, which might help us to take an informed decision on investing the stock or not investing this stock. This is the monthly price chart of NVIDIA Corporation on NASDAQ. Friends, let us first talk about and have a look towards historical price action on this price chart. What we can observe, around 6 years back in July 2015, this stock was nearly less than $5. And then finally, this massive impulsive wave started to move up. And finally, price took a deeper correction. And the price was at $32.92 in December 2019, and thus after this downtrending move, it made a double bottom. Let me enlarge the chart. It made a double bottom here, and the apex of the double bottom was at $48.11. And finally, this double bottom, the reversal chart pattern, was broken out in the month of October 2019 with increase in the volume. And finally, what we can observe through the price action, this impulsive wave was formed and prior high was acting as a resistance. And then finally, we can see the large lower shadow formation in the month of March 2020, indicating that the earlier resistance became the support, and this gave us a very beautiful opportunity in this stock to ride the trend and trail the stop loss. Now we can see the price structure. Price is making higher highs and higher lows. Whenever it corrects, it consolidates and gives a opportunity for value buying in this particular stock. Now what we can see in last 2 months. If you see, in October alone, the stock surged by 23.42%, and in the current month, November 2019, although the current month candle is not yet complete, but has already surged nearly 24% in the current month. So it is a massive uptrending move. Let us go to the lower time frame, that is weekly price chart, to take the analysis further. What we can see here is massive uptrending move. If we can draw some trend line based on the pivots of resistance. So I am just going to fine tune this trend line. Price has taken resistance here, price has taken a resistance here, and then resistance here. And finally, it broke out of this resistance on 25th October 2021. And if we draw another trend line joining the pivots of support, this is the pivot of support. So clear cut, we can see the expansion in the price giving a breakout of the rising wedge kind of formation, which is a technical chart pattern. So this stock is in a massive uptrend and making higher highs and higher lows, although the price looks little overextended because it is quite far away of EMA 21 and EMA 55. Let us go to the daily time frame so that we can understand the recent price action. So this is the daily price chart of NVDA on NASDAQ, friends. I was referring to this gap up opening on 18th July 2021, and probably this looks like an exhaustion gap. Why I'm saying so? Simply because if we see the last major impulsive wave formation, and here the gap up opening took place on 18th of November, and if we use the simple tool, Fibonacci expansion tool, and calculate the Fibonacci expansion levels with respect to this impulsive wave, then 127.2% expansion level is 327.05, where the price made a high of 327.6 on 18th of November 2021 and achieved this target. So possible correction or filling up the gap cannot be ruled out. However, it's a short-term target. The next possible target is around $360 to $361, because where it lies, 161.8% Fibonacci expansion level. These targets are, friends, very, very notional in nature. Price is looking little overextended because it is too far off EMA 21 and EMA 55, and EMA 55 is coinciding with the upper fiber of this rising wedge, which was given up, which was discussed just now on the weekly time frame. So possible correction cannot be ruled out in markup phase, but the price will give multiple opportunity for short-term trading, and of course to have a positional long-term view on this particular stock. The overall market structure is very, very strong in this stock. The best strategy would be to ride the trend and trail the stop loss so that we can manage the risk as the price moves in our direction. And then, friends, a strategy should be in place so that we can preserve the profit also. So with the very fundamental news coming in forth, giving us various growth drivers for this company, and the price chart analysis indicates it is a massive uptrend, and of course gives us an opportunity to ride the trend and manage the risks with, of course, right position sizing to manage the risks in the long term. Friends, if you have liked this video presentation, give a lot of thumbs up to this video. Don't forget to share the video, subscribe the channel, enable the notification bell so that you remain updated all the time. Thank you very much for watching. Looking forward to meet you very, very soon.